Fuck. Okay, Captain America.
Whoa, an Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
I did have a lot of fun with the crucible thing. So, whenever we find that, we might spend like an entire stream or something on it. Maybe not, because it was also very difficult. That's pretty far away. Shit. Oh, I get it. I was hoping I could get it from there. Maybe I do have to hit it from here. Here we go. Can probably hit it from here. Here.
Anything illuminating?
If you can read this, return to work. Okay. That's kind of alarming. That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa.
Yeah, I was gonna say that was probably a waste to do that.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
On your right.
Yeah, fuck you. God damn. Oh my god. Bestiary. Beast. Hellwalker? No. The Guardian? Berg's her mother? It should come as no surprise that we despise wretches, but would we despise even more than the little buggers is the thing that spawns them. If wretches are born the same way, born the way they smell, one can only imagine how much worse the bird's grandmother is, in the olfactory sense. Worst of all, killing them has been known to set off an eruption of wretches rather than stave it off. Most unpleasant of creatures, the lot of them. The act of spawning their little wretches is not easily interrupted, but a runic attack should get it done. Oh, nice. That's good to know.
Blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Okay. I don't think there's really anything else for us to collect in this area. So, I think we're just going to go straight to the next place. Oop. No, we want to go to the Yeah.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Huh. The mirror. Oh, I didn't see this. More Hexhammer.
The dwarves arrived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
I was gonna say, there's another one over there.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir god? What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were much
Enough. We will continue later.
Sorry to keep interrupting the story.
Smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. Ah!
One raisin down.
New area revealed. Nice.
Bet we could swing across that lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Oh. Oh, that was coming from him. Oh, wait. That's where I need it.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Are they all dead? Huh. Okay.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from.
Yeah. These things are dead. Hell yeah, Kratos. Bingo. Ow. Okay, so that gets us through here. Oh, which means we can go around now. Platform there. Hmm. Oh. Shortcut. Been up here. Okay, hold on. Is that how high it needs to be? Or, oh, wait a minute, what is this? Oh, I can't go up that far. Oh, I need to break that thing. Where is it? It's right here. I need to, like, get up there. Oh.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
There we go. That's high enough. Now we're talking.
That should help.
Huh. Impressive.
The Squasher. Kathleen. Kathleen Squasher of Wretches killed a nest of 20 here. Legend or boast, I wonder. I wish this Kathleen was around to enlighten us with her strategies. Or Kathleen. Interesting. Oh, I can get over to that now. All right, let's, we're gonna head back out of here. And we're gonna lower this thing. All the way down. Whoop. So that we can get to this. Okay. now we need her all the way up. No, we need her right here.
Yeah, that looks right.
Now we need to go up. Bingo. And shortcut.
Wasn't so hard.
Fuck you. Beast scraps. And that's the third mining rig.
If you could call so meager a task
oil rig.
Done, a wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
That is correct. And that's what we're gonna do. So, that's done. Eyes of Odin and the Crucible. Yeah, let's go.
The air smells a lot cleaner. Must be because we shut down the rig.
Okay.
Thor and Odin stories to remember? Oh, I know. There was Skagi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back. Then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
I knew he'd left something behind.
What can I make for you?
Oh, damn, that lowers. lowers my defense quite a bit.
It fits.
Let's not put it on, though, because it... There it is. That is better than what I have, though.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Well.
I agree with that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and manual save just since we finished that. We're approaching the 5-hour mark.
Think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No, they would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Darlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Oh, shit.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. Left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin and free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
Right.
Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and for fucking up my desk.
A fine?
pleasure. Okay.
Are you serious, dude?
Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think.
What was that?
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Bronze tier complete. Leviathan's Fury. This? Or this? Where's Leviathan's Fury? Oh. Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about. Nice job. Damn, the combat's so smooth.
Saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell them? It seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Oh, I already did it.
Thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
True story. There's also a
we
door
can take
over there.
That train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Yeah. Just 1 second. Just wanted to look around for a second first. Okay. All right.
I should say, into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. The true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
We're gonna have to fight Heimdall, I'm guessing.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. It seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Yeah, seriously. Well. Can kill gods, but can't destroy a cart blocking the way. Who's this?
Special equipment to use this.
Okay. Well, we'll come back then. Die. Die. In that case, let's continue. Oh my God. Is it asleep or dead?
Whoa!
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
It is very caution. Dead.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
You like that shot back at you, bud. Shit. Yeah. God damn.
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we found.
Flames of Anguish. Blades of Chaos. Oh. Slot the new runic gem into the Blades of Chaos to gain access to a powerful runic attack. Oh, I already did it. Okay.
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
This is true. Okay. Here we go.
Down there. I can can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
That is not what we are here for.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Forge ahead. Could be a light-hearted jape or another expression of the dwarves' resentment of Odin's grip on Svartalheim. Is progress truly progress if made under an oppressor? No. Dear Overseer, it is with shame and sadness that I must report I will be unable to meet your requested quota for this season. I am simply unable to forge armor of the quality and quantity you have requested. The fault for this, of course, is mine alone. I very much hope that my awareness of this fact might incline you to show some degree of leniency. As it stands, my output has measurably reduced since the injuries I sustained after previously failing to meet your quota, and I would argue, respectfully as always, that further physical punishment would only further harm my productivity. I eagerly wait your response. Jesus! I'd quit. That sounds like a toxic workplace, my man. There we go.
Coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest. If you destroy the nest, they might stop coming.
Yeah, I'm working on it. There you go. Are we good? I think we're good.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left.
God damn it.
Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Got it!
try it with
Stop this train!
Oh, fuck.
A troll?
We encountered this troll in Svartalheim on our mission to find Tyr. Atreus and I were fortunate that this creature had positioned itself perfectly to break our fall. In gratitude, I put it out of its misery. God. Well, before we get into this, I guess we'll jump right into that when we come back from a break. But if you're watching this on YouTube at a later date, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series as much as I am. If you are, leave a like, comment, subscribe, ring that notification bell so that you know when the next episode drops, or you can watch this live over at twitch.tv/bigslicegaming.